It's the FNG, sir.
What the hell kind of name is Soap? Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
Their hands.
Delta 1 X-ray, we have a missile launch. I repeat, we have a missile.
Things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide for it too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new batch hitting the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show him what I'm talking about. Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you. Turn around and fire at the targets. You see what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. Private Allen, aim down your sights before engaging the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down? You gotta aim down your sight. Aiming down your sights also works for switching quickly between targets. Aim down your sights, then pop in and out to acquire new targets. Show him, Private. If your target is close to where you're aiming, you can snap to it quickly by aiming down your sights. That was too slow. You need to engage and release your aim quickly to snap to new targets. Now that's how you do it. You want to take down your targets quickly and with control. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Good. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces. So think twice before tossing one uphill. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. All right. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Okay, good. So you already got your sidearm. All right, try switching to your rifle. Good. Now switch to your sidearm again. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol's always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. The best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad, if that's your thing. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target pops. I don't know why they don't put us in first, Alan. Or ain't much the Rangers can't do that SF and Delta can, but whatever, man. That's so okay out there, but you still need some work. Okay, head upstairs to regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again.
Get to your victors. We're headed out.
They blew the damn bridge. We gotta move.
Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
Are the most powerful military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
Hey, Dave, which one is it? Is it the one on the left or the right?
The one on the left.
Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force?
Come on, since when does Shepard care about going close?
That's what I'm talking
about! Oh, get down, baby!
Woo! Tell you it's Oscar Mike!
All right, we're Oscar Mike!
Oh, look, 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 the building's going down!
Hunter 2, breaking away.
Copy, Hunter 2. All Hunter 2 victors, keep an eye out for civvies. We're not clear to engage unless they fire first. Scan the rooftops for hostiles. Stay frosty.
You see anything?
I got nothing, dude. This place is dead.
Look.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1. We're passing Tunnel Harvey. Cross Pete Elizabeth. Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
Guys, this is the Wild West.
Roger that.
Watch those alleys.
Covering.
Three-foot mobiles. Balcony, 12 o'clock. Probable militia.
Are they on?
Negative. They're just watching us.
I bet they're scouting us.
Yeah, but that don't mean we can shoot them.
Can you see him? Can you see him?
I don't see Jack!
All Hunter victors, this is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage.
We're taking sniper fire
from multiple directions.
This is it! Speed him up!
We got a ton of contacts front and back.
Get spread out!
Let's go!
I have eyes on the school. Over. Quad, on me. Let's go.
2-1, we are combat ineffective here. We are taking heavy fire from the school. Can you assist? Over.
Keep it together, 2-3. We're on the way. 2-1 out.
Watch your classroom on the right.
Hunter 2-3. Hunter 2-1. We're in the school. Heavy resistance.
Copy that, Hunter 2-1.
Hunter 2-3! I think I saw one run into that classroom.
Clear! Two coming out!
Hunter 2-1 actual to Overlord.
Hunter 2-1 actual, this is Overlord. Send traffic.
The school is secure and hostiles are withdrawing from the area. We're just mopping up now.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip. Out. Squad, watch for enemy stragglers. Let's get to that rally point.
Cover me! Cousin, what's up, brother?
Target 11 o'clock?
Yeah, I see him.
Gentlemen, good work on taking the town. Private Allen, you'll be taking orders from me from now on. I'll brief you on the chopper. Let's go.
Battalion is Oscar Mike!
Look.
Like one of the bad guys. Perfect for your undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize?
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore. A mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
Break's over, Roach. Let's go.
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go.
All right, the ice is good. Follow me.
On the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these Muppets have no idea about here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. I guess I'm gonna do everything. Take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Nicely done.
Cover, they're on to you.
20-plus foot mobiles headed your way.
Capitano Canavalvo,
Loach, search the northeast part of the runway for the fueling station. Radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Brace you there. Oscar Mike, out. Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area.
Take a scenic route, eh? Let's go.
Get upstairs and look for the ECS module.
Surrender! Your comrade will die!
advised. Keep a low profile and hold your fire.
should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these Muppets have no idea about here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. I guess I have to do everything. Take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Nicely done. Is brewing up. Let's split up. I'll use the thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck. Take cover, they're on to you. To your left. Take cover, they're onto you. Target on your right. Tango to your left. Target on your right. Tango to your left. Alright, I've tapped into their comms. Head southeast and plant your C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to plan B if things go south. Hyde, you've alerted one of the guards. The fueling station is near the northeast corner of the runway. Good shot. Take cover, they're onto you.
У них нательная броня, стреляйте бронебойными.
Tango to your left. Northeast corner of the runway.
Отряд перемотки, будьте готовы к прибытию самолета. Это МиГ-29 с поврежденным фюзеляжем и с утечкой топлива.
I'll take this one. Good kill. Satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Reach you there. Oscar Mike, out. Traffic about the satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Reach you there. Oscar Mike, out. Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area.
Took a scenic route, eh? Let's go.
Yeah.
upstairs and look for the ACS module. Roach, get upstairs and look for the ACS module. Stay close and hug the wall. We
I'll cover you! Take that snowmobile. Let's get the hell out of here.
Kilo 6-1, the primary expo point is compromised. We're en route to the backup LZ using enemy transport. Meet us there. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Kilo 6-1. Roger that. Out.
More tangos to the rear. Just outrun them. Go! Go!
Rest of Task Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
С нами Бог. Remember, no Russian.
After those...
Следить за вторым терминалом. Террористы могут пройти через подземный туннель. Прием.
Go!
Let's go. Move up. Hallway clear. Hold your fire.
Ну, шевелитесь! Get in! We sent a strong message to this attack, Makarov.
That was no message. This is a message.
The American thought he could deceive us. When they find that body, all of Russia will cry for war.
The Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's op. Our credibility died with Alan. We need proof.
Follow the shell. Alejandro Rojas.
Never heard of him, sir.
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet unleashed the fury of a whole nation. Which means that...
He's our ticket to Makarov.
Ghost, the plates are a match.
Copy. Any sign of Rojas' right-hand man?
Negative. They've stopped twice already, no sign of him. Wait, they stopped again. Stand by. Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, they're not happy to see him.
Ghost, we have a situation here. Get down, get down! Getting away, look, let's go! Ghost, a driver's dead. We're on foot. Meet us at the Hotel Rio and cut him off if you can.
Roger, I'm on my way. He went into the alley.
Non-lethal takedowns only. We need him alive.
Roger, I'm on my way.
Roach, take the shot. Go for his leg.
He's down. Roach, this is gonna take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed.
Let's go.
Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there.
Meat, get these civvies out of here.
Roger that.
Over. Lots of militia, but no sign of Rojas over here. Over! Copy that. Keep searching. Let me know if you see him. Out.
Liga e fazer tu comer ela em pedacinhos!
Fica adiante!
Ei, já vi! Por que que tu não corta a tua própria carne?
Inimigos, better
fall!
Estamos perdendo muito homem! Thank you. Por que que tu não corta a tua própria garganta?
Ele tomou um tiro, hit me shot!
Já matei muito policial como tu nessa favela, vocês nunca aprendem, não é?
cruzam os telhados do oeste! Corre, vai! Estão atacando a gente pela esquerda! Mete bala, mais rápido!
Ele tá saindo da cobertura! Mete bala!
Não vai pra lá, ele tá morto! Leve esse
criado! Vai, vai!
Avisa os outros! A favela tá sob ataque da polícia! E dos matadores gritos! Vai, vai!
Deus, eu estou atirando!
Explosivas nessas entradas! Como a gente treinou, vai logo, vai!
Estão tentando cercar nossa posição!
Estão usando uma armadura pesada! Mira na cabeça!
Roach, we've got Rojas's location. He's headed west along the upper levels of the favela. We'll keep him from doubling back on our side. Keep going and cut him off up top. There's no time for backup. You're gonna have to do this on your own. Good luck. Out. Time for backup.
bicho escolhido, teu cachorro! Mora aqui desde que eu nasci, tá achando que é mais malandro que eu aqui, é?
We've got a few close calls with RPGs and machine guns positioned up high.
Lurch,
we're taking heavy fire from the militia here, but I'm still tracking Rojas. Run into a building. Ghost, you see him? Roger that. He's climbing up into the roof carrying a black duffel bag. Tell him to slow him down. Lurch, we're keeping him from doubling back. He's moving to intercept. Go, go! Keep going! Rojas is still headed towards your side of the favela! Roger! Don't let the militia pin you down for too long! Use your flash tranks on them! I've lost sight of him again! Don't talk to me! Keep going! Rojas is still headed towards your side of the favela! Roach! Don't let the militia pin you down for too long! Use your flash tranks on them! I've lost sight of him again! Don't talk to me! I'm onto him! He's trying to double back through the alley below! Roger that! Stay on him!
Gente, pra esquerda! Não dá pra ver nada!
I've got a visual on Rojas! He's
Pegue-se de surpresa! De cima dos telhados!
Já matei muito policial como tu nessa favela. Vocês nunca aprendem, não é?
Granada!
Estão tentando chegar nessa posição! Estão se escondendo! Pega três homens, corta o caminho pelos telhados! Mata eles por cima!
running across the roof, she'll come on right side. Roger that. Roach, we're corralling him closer to your side of the hill. Keep an eye out for Rojas. He's making his way across the rooftops.
Granada! Keep moving uphill. I've cut him off. He should nowhere to go but west. nunca aprende, não é? A polícia deve ter contratado os matadores gringos para seu trabalho sujo. You never learn, do you? Já matei muito policial como tu nessa favela. Vocês nunca aprendem, não é? Domingo ali pra cima na direita! Sim!
Tentando cercar nossa posição!
okay.
Tá atacando a gente pela esquerda!
Granada! Temos muita granada! Usa tudo!
Cuidado! Esses gregos atiram melhor que a polícia! Ele tá fugindo, não deixa que eles caem!
That's fine, Rojas! He's making a run for us! He's heading your way! Don't shoot! We need him alive and unharmed!
Come on.